This brief video will demonstrate how we will search each PICO element individually and then combine them using the Advanced Search Builder in the PubMed database. So the very first thing is to click on the Advanced link. And then we will put in our population, which is elementary school students. We're going to add it to our query box and create a search history before we actually perform any searches. So I click on and, it puts in my query box, and then I'm going to put add to history, and it shows up down here in our history and search details box, and it performed the search behind the scenes and lets us know that there's over 5,000 results with that search phrase. If I click on this details caret, it will show me the MeSH terms, the medical subject headings that this database mapped our search terms to. So we put in elementary school students and it's searching for all of these different MeSH terms. We'll go back up here and we'll search for our second element, our intervention, which is health promotion program. And we'll add it and then add to our history. And you'll see it shows up here as our second search, and you'll see the number of results. And then our comparison is none. We have no comparison. So we're going to be comparing a healthy promotion or a health promotion program to no program. So no search needs to be constructed for that element. And so our last element, our outcome, is healthy eating habits. We'll add that, add it to our history. And now what we can do is if we go under the actions, we can add that to our query box. And then we can add, we can combine our next terms in a variety of ways. And you'll see those and or not that are our Boolean operators. We're going to and all of these major concepts. So we're going to add it to our search. We're going to combine it with and. If we were using synonyms or alternate terms, say we were using diet instead of healthy eating habits, or we did a search diet and we wanted to add that to our search, that's when we would add it with the or, because we'd be searching for healthy eating habits or diet. Okay, and now we'll actually do this search and get our list of results. So we didn't get very many because we have a lot of specific search phrases that we're looking for, and you can see those highlighted in the abstract here. You can click on the title, and on the right hand side you'll see links to the full text. You see here where you can cite it, read the abstract, and then you'll see similar or related articles, reference list, and then again those MeSH terms. So they use feeding behavior, diet healthy, and then for elementary school children, an alternate or MeSH term is, you know, childhood, comma, preschool, health education. So these are good to look at and make note of, especially if they're ones that you did not brainstorm ahead of time and add to your concept map, especially when you go out and search other databases. These are good terms to have in your pocket to search for. And that is how you conduct a search for your PICO elements using the Advanced Search Builder and the PubMed database.